Hello, my silly friends. Today we're going to go on to a letter Y hunt at my house. So we're going to go ahead and get on our whiteboards and we're going to go ahead and write our words. And remember, you guys can use paper, your notebooks, or your boogie boards. You could use whatever you want to be able to write out and do this with me. So I'm going to go ahead and flip my camera. And here we go. Here's my board. And we're going to write the letter Y. Now, to do an uppercase Y, you're going to do an upside down V, okay? And then you're going to have a line come down. Upside down, or actually it's not upside down, it's a regular V. So it's a V and a line down. A V and a line down. A V and a line down. And make sure that you make your Y all the way across. And now we're gonna do a lowercase Y, and that you start in the middle and you go down at a diagonal and then you come back in, okay? Down and come back in. Down, come back in. Down, come back in. And I want you to do that all the way across your paper. Okay, and now we're gonna do our one, our two, and our three. All right, guys, so we're gonna have to find three things with the letter Y. Well, you know what, guess what? There's Oreo. Hey, Oreo. And so Miss Keegan's in her yard. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and write yard on my paper. So I'm gonna write yard, you ready? I'm gonna do a Y. All right, oh, I hear an R. Yard, I'm gonna put a D, so yard, yard. All right, so Miss Keegan's gonna draw a yard. So I'm gonna have a line, I have a tree. In my yard, I have my fence. So Miss Keegan has a yard. Okay, oh, just for one more fun detail, I'm gonna put a sun and a cloud. All right, so I have my yard. All right, let's go inside and let's see what we can find inside. Come on, Oreo. All right, we're gonna keep the hunt going. Let's see if we find anything that is, oh, I found something that is yellow. All right, shh, Oreo. So now we're gonna go ahead and write yellow. You ready? I'm gonna put my Y, oh, it's eh, so it's short, so I'm gonna put that brief. So yellow. All right, so I have the word yellow. Yellow. So I don't have anything that's actually yellow. So if I had a yellow marker, I would color it yellow right here. So I'm just gonna pretend that this is yellow. It's because I don't have a yellow marker, but I have the word yellow. All right, let's find one more thing. Let's see. All right, let's keep looking, Let's see if I find anything yellow. I found some yogurt. Oh, yogurt is delicious. So let's do yogurt. You ready? I'm gonna put a Y. I'm gonna put an O, and it's long, right? So I'm gonna put that macron. That's a G, so circle in a long hook. Oh, I hear an er. I'm gonna put a T. Now I have the word yogurt. So Miss Keegan's gonna draw some yogurt. So I'm gonna need a square, it looks like. And then we're gonna have it come down and curve around. And then put the little flower on it. I'm gonna put a spoon over here because that's what we eat it with. So now I have some yogurt. So Miss Keegan was able to find the yard, yellow, and yogurt. All right, guys, I hope you go have fun on your hunt. I can't wait to see what you can find.